radio signal is stronger than ever before. Have I got a deal for you? Something.
Dog is working like
scavenging for supplies when I heard those things. Lucky I managed to block the door.
Hey, Crane, we've got a job for you. Crane, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing. A battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type, huh? You'll be fine.
Thank you. you go fuck yourself!
Did you say something? Huh? You can't get us all! Away. This doesn't...
Yeah, you...
Yeah, you fucked up! motherfucker! You motherfucker! I'm not done with you!
Got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some metal scrap from the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get the bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold.
Yeah. Thank you.
Just a nightmare. Just a nightmare.
Did you see them?
Where are the monsters? That was close. They almost got me. Thank you very, very much.
This should take care of the shrapnel. Sugar, are these cables all right?
They'll do. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Now, what have you got?
Someone must have turned the antenna on. We're picking up signals from all over town. One of them is from Hansen's group. Hansen used to run security at the tower, but he thought the building was too vulnerable. He wanted to move everyone to a new location. Of course, Brecken wouldn't have it. So him and some others up and left. We never heard from them after that, until today. You can hear for yourself.
This is Seref. I'm with Hansen's group. There's been an accident, and we need help. I'm concerned who might be listening, so I can't be specific. Please, come quickly.
It just repeats.
Brecken know about this?
He said until we actually talk to someone, he doesn't want to risk sending a runner out there.
All right, maybe I'll go out and have a look.
I'd appreciate it. Hansen ran a tight ship. I can't understand how things could have gone wrong with him in charge.
Quality goods at fair prices, that's me. Of all the shops in Harran, mine is by far the least shitty.
Okay, I'll see you there. You got a bomb for me?
I've got the prototype. It's on the table, ready to be tested. There's a barricaded tunnel nearby. It's chock full of volatiles during the day. But at night, it should be pretty clear. You won't find a better place to test a bomb.
Okay, I'll try the tunnel and let you know how it went.
One more thing. Remember about the firecrackers. The bomb will go off as soon as they're done popping. That's how much time you have to get the hell away. Good luck.
Kurt?
I'm here, Gray.
It's no good. It's not working.
Not working? Huh. That's unexpected. All right. A little on-the-fly surgery should do the trick. First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones.
No, no, no.
I'm betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
Did it. It blew up the nest and the barricade. All right, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend, if I build it, it's going to explode. Come see me, and I'll give you the blueprint.
This is for you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller bang, but cans are easier to find and to carry.
All right. Thanks, Kurt. Thank you. Far, it's Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
That's Hansen's trademark. He was the first to rig the electric traps. He's got a real knack for it.
Okay, I'm gonna shut it off. I think I found Hansen. Looks like he took a fall, and then the fighters finished him off. He's been dead for a while.
What about the others?
I'll let you know when I find something.
Oh! You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a